Hi, Dad. I just wanted to wish you a very happy Father's Day. And I wanted to show you a little bit of Stephanie's and my house. Stephanie is one of my daughters. So I'm going to show you a little of the house, not everything, just to show you what it looks like. A little part of my life right now. This is the front room, and we're going towards the kitchen. So this is the kitchen, and my table, and I was taking a little glass of wine, like you see. So, and earlier I was outside. This is Ancienne Lorette. So, after this little cinema, you will see little pictures of my children. There's Cindy and her two beautiful children called Rémi, like the music notes. Do, Ré, Mi. So, Rémi. And Mi, La, like the notes. So, Rémi and Mi, La for Cindy and her husband, her loved one is Pierre Saint-Jean. And there's Stephanie, that's one of my daughters also, the second one. And she has Megan. So you'll see a picture of Megan and Stephanie. And I've got my two boys, Johan, he's still asleep upstairs, and Zachary. So I want to wish you a very great Father's Day. Say hello to Paula. And hope to see you soon. Bye-bye. Bye, bye-bye.
Happy Father's Day. Hope you have a great day. I'm going to phone you soon, and I'm offering you these beautiful flowers from my garden right here in the backyard. Hope your things are going well for you too, and kiss you. Bye.
In this world there's a whole lot of trouble, baby. In this world there's a whole lot of pain. In this world there's a whole lot of trouble, but a whole lot of ground to gain. Why take when you could be giving? Why watch as the world goes by? It's a hard enough life to be living. Why walk when you can fly? There's a whole lot of sorrow. In this world there's a whole lot of shame. In this world there's a whole lot of sorrow and a whole lot of ground to gain. When you spend your whole life wishing, wanting and wondering why, it's a long enough life to be living. Why walk when you can fly? Thank you. a whole lot of gold. In this world, there's a whole lot of blame. In this world, you've a soul for a compass and a heart for a pair of wings. There's a star on the far horizon, rising bright in an azure sky. For the rest of the time that you're given, why walk when you can fly?
The money, they just never knew nothing else. They're those that go in just for the fun, and then they're those who just can't help themselves. And they just can't help themselves. They've given up control. They hear a little voice that lives down in their soul. Say, let's us go and find a cozy little hell. And no one tells them no. And they just can't help themselves. Oh, they just can't help themselves. My soul have the scores and the lineups, and some pieces of heaven to send. And when some people want something badly enough, why then some people just help themselves. And they just can't help themselves. They've given up control. They hear a little voice that lives down in their soul. Say, let's us go and find a cozy little hell. And no one tells them no. And they just can't help themselves. Oh, they just can't help